you know, that's really all I know about him. I don't have any personal relation with him at all. Just that was my only contact, having him at the Nationals. But, you know, nothing really to say except for the fact that he was a, you know, a quiet person, a very good athlete. You know, he played a lot of sports, actually. Boxing, it should be no reflection on boxing because he played many other sports. He was a an accomplished wrestler as well, and I guess he played other sports as basketball and so on. But, you know, just, you know, really kind of a nondescript, quiet person. I mean, in boxing, you deal with a lot of immigrant kids that come along and that want to make a better life for themselves, and they are usually, you know, like he was, quiet, and, you know, so a lot of times they don't have a real good handle on the English language, so that makes them even more quiet, you know. So that's really the scoop.